This situation is to our advantage.
Nitro bullet! Wicked strike! I didn't even break a sweat.
This isn't funny.
Wicked strike!
How unlucky for you to have met me.
I'll crush you! Nitro bullet! You're open! Wicked strike! Electro bullet! Justice prevails! Here's our chance!
Hey, you're late. I've been waiting here forever for you.
Right. Are you sane?
Sure am. I was almost eaten by those monsters, but I escaped. It's hell inside. There are no such things as factions anymore.
Get out of my way! But I'm sure you won't do that, right?
Afraid not.
So you would actually defend Sakaki? Surely you must be aware of who is behind everything that's happening right now.
Well, sure. Of course I'm aware. At least I know who it really was that made a complete mess of our guild. But I'm indebted to Sakaki because he saved me from being a hapless PKer for the rest of my existence. Look, I really am sorry. You see, I'm quite a moron. I thought about all the other things I could do about this terrible situation, but in the end, this is all I could come up with.
You're too honest for your own good!
Well, thanks for the compliment. I suppose that's my only good point, huh? Well then, let's get started, shall we? The time has come to finally find out which one will win. Your faith or my courage? Bring it on!
Shellbreaker! Hey! Matsu! Oh,
I lost again! Completely! Damn it all! You were just too much for me, you know?
Matsu, why didn't you use your broadsword? You might have won if you did.
Now! It's for real! Ah, who knows? No, that's right. It's just my way of doing things.
Matsu.
In his own way, he did what he thought was right. However...
This place is almost exactly like the Ida server. It's possible that he's now...
Come on.
Okay, tough guys, bring it on! Wicked strike! Electro bullet! No doubt about it! Bring it on! Wicked strike! Let's go!
This is bad.
Wicked strike!
This is a piece of cake.
Doesn't look good! Wicked strike! Electro bullet!
How unlucky for you to have met me.
Everybody! Welcome to Moontree, you three little kitties.
Just for the sake of it, I'd like to know. You wouldn't let us through if we were to ask, would you?
Aw, you're so nice. Are you worried about my feelings? I really love nice guys, you know? But of course, You should be careful. See if you're too nice.
It could be bad for your health!
I will protect Sakaki. It is I and I alone who shall slay his enemies! I will never let anyone get in his way. And I will never forgive anyone who tries.
So, it appears he is drowned in his own emotions. A person adrift in his poor, pathetic soul. I can hear them now. The screams of
Shut up! If it's for his sake, for Sakaki's sake, I'll do anything that's required of me. Pain, pleasure, sadness, joy, hate, love, even this world! I'd gladly give all that and more to Sakaki!
Bring it on! Electro Bullet!
Your desires are too strong. You've thrown away your own thoughts like worthless refuse.
What is this? Some kind of lecture?
To love someone, it is not to shut one's eyes to the other, nor to block one's ears from the truth. To love one another is to walk through life together. Open your eyes. Open your ears. Look at each other. And together, seek the best path for the both of you.
Lord Sakaki is waiting for you, up ahead. A white room, with lots of black specks. He saw those. And laughed. Go. Please. Stop, Lord Sakaki.
Got it. Come on, let's go.
Adelie adored Sakaki, just like Hiragi. I've got a bad feeling. Adelie!
This is bad.
My kid's strike! Thorn strike!
This is a piece of cake.
Hey!
This poses no problem.
Shellbreaker! No doubt about it.
It's no good. We're surrounded. This is their medical leader, the one in charge of Unit 6 who goes by the name Sephora.
Huh? Medical leader? Why would someone like that be here?
The medics are only a front for the true nature of their purpose. Beneath the facade, what they really are ninjas.
Haseo, be careful. Take that, Haseo.
All right, perfect.
Here it comes. This is a piece of cake.
I failed.
The throne room is right up ahead. It is the backbone of this IDA server, a place where no possibilities can be denied. Please, be extremely cautious.
Got it.
What is this place? A school hallway? Where did everyone go? What are these guys? Human shadows?
Listen up! I'm putting this on the test! Prepare and review! Prepare
There's
and
no
review!
Way in
Prepare
hell.
And review!
You're never gonna get into this college with the.
Hey, you! Yeah, you! Do you watch that show? Of course you do, right? There's no way you don't watch it! You just hang out! I do! Ignore her!
What is that? I wonder.
Did my best.
Adelie.
I did the best I could. See? I got a piercing and bought my first piece of brand name clothing. My friends said that they didn't want to be seen with some uncool girl. But then both my dad and mom got mad. They said girls should always be quiet and not stand out. And that they never allow me to wear a chintzy getup like that. I didn't have a choice. I went out wearing my usual outfit. And then my friends.
What is this?
Adelie's memories.
Adelie!
I did my best. I tried to do what everyone said. But none of it worked. I mean, it's so unfair. I've only got one of myself. And they're always trying to push me in opposite directions. But I still tried. I did my best to do what they said. Because if I didn't, they'd all leave me. They told me they didn't need someone like me.
Why would you do something like this?
To understand people. Ida is interested in people. This area is the result of Ida's analysis and understanding.
But no matter how hard I tried, it was no good.
I tried, and I tried, and no one would praise me. No one would accept me. No one would look at me!
What did you do to Adelie?
What did I do? Everything. The terror of death.
Everything?
Yes, that's right. I've done everything that someone like you, who only knows how to hunt PKers, can't.
Huh?
I consoled her when she cried, and held her when she needed it. I spoke to her gently and was always by her side. Yes, I made real something that could never have happened in reality. That is why I am special in the beautiful eyes of Adelie. Isn't that right?
Sakaki.
Adelie, who was it that hurt you so much and slighted you?
Everyone.
I see. So everyone just decided that you were worthless.
Yes. Everyone decided.
But it's all right, Adelie. You are not worthless in my eyes. The ones who are truly worthless are those who do not realize your true worth. Adelie, It's time to go. Go and show all of those that deemed you worthless that they are the truly worthless ones. The ones not fit to exist. Together, you and I can accomplish that. That's right, Adelie. You'll never be hurt again. Now, go forth and destroy. Destroy all those who would hurt you!
What the?
That's wonderful. That's wonderful, Adelie! You are so beautiful when you're overflowing with power! Now, the real world is being ruled by the online world! Once we rule the online world with Ida, the real world will be as good as mine! My rule will spread quickly across the real world, eventually allowing me to control people's very hearts! Then, I will be able to create a new world where no one ever fights, and where no one is ever oppressed by another! With the power of Epitaphs and Ida, I will create new harmony between reality and online! Isn't that right, Adelie?
Yes, Sakaki.
Adelie, wait for me! I promise I'll save you! All right. Come on. Come on. I'm right here!